So that is about exploring and discovering. The next way to learn is by playing. Yes? Would you agree that playing is the most important way in which children learn? Because whatever they see with their sense organs, as they explore and they discover, they replicate in play. Yes? So I go to the kitchen and actually start cooking rice and dal, but you can give them a cooking set and replicate all that they're seeing you doing in the kitchen, right? So that is how they learn. You can't allow them to go and firefight outside like a firefighter or become a mason, but you can give them tools to help them replicate everything. So play actually connects children with their imagination. Yes? So until you give the child a toy or something, you know, not exactly, maybe not even a toy, until the child has something to play with, the child cannot use his imagination to do what he wants to do. So play connects children with their imagination. It connects them with their environment. So today you want to be a tree. Tomorrow you want to be a flower. That's how children work. Today I want to be a butterfly. I want to be a fairy. It connects them with their environment. It connects them with their parents. So every morning you see your parents walk out, get dressed. So you see children putting on their lipstick and stuff because that's what they're seeing their moms doing every morning. Or shaving, boys want to shave, they want to pick up their bags and walk out, they pretend that they're driving the car. So they're connecting, you know, in play they're becoming what their parents are. And also the remaining society. So you see a person who's coming to repair the fridge today, and tomorrow you find your child is repairing the fridge himself. So that's how children learn about the world. Play is the safest way to explore, discover, and experiment. Would you agree? Do you allow your children to play? Yes. I know a lot of parents who are not so into about the children playing. They're like, oh, he's not studying, he's not learning anything, he's only playing. So play is learning. That's very, very, very important for parents to understand that play is learning for children. That is how they explore, they discover, they replicate what they've seen and they learn about it. So you could take them and give them a whole lecture on what gardeners do. They would not register anything. But you take a child to a place where a gardener is working, leave him there for half an hour, 1 hour on his own. Let him see what the gardener is doing. Give him a gardening set and you will find him doing the same thing in a while. You see someone, take him to a mechanic shop, take him there, just leave him for a while. You will find him repairing cars in a while. And you may go on showing, see, this is the mechanic shop. See, this is what a firefighter looks like in the picture books or in other various things. You may go on teaching and teaching and teaching and teaching and teaching and teaching, and children will never, never, ever learn.